Normal hearing is the result of your natural anatomy working in harmony to convert sound waves into electrical signals, which are transmitted to the brain. With sensory neural hearing loss, the hair-like cells of the cochlea are damaged, which makes it more difficult for the cochlea to convert these sound waves, diminishing your ability to hear. Esteem is the only FDA-approved, fully implanted hearing device. This means that, unlike a traditional hearing aid, there are no external components and nothing in the ear canal, making Esteem invisible and free of daily maintenance. Esteem is designed to work with your natural anatomy. It does not use a speaker or an artificial microphone. By utilizing the natural structures of the outer ear, the ear canal, and the eardrum, background noise, distortion, and acoustic feedback typical of conventional hearing aids are reduced. The Esteem sensor converts vibrations from the eardrum and sends electrical signals to the sound processor. The processor, which includes a battery that lasts years, not weeks or months, sends a signal to the driver that has been filtered and amplified. The driver then converts the signal into an intensified mechanical vibration that sends an amplified wave through the cochlea, producing high-quality sound.